sticking to a $20 budget for seasonal ingredients has been pretty easy for Chef Amado Lopez of XOCO Restaurant, especially while shopping at his childhood grocery store in Pilsen. But that's only half of the Healthy Bites Challenge. Can he pass my taste test?
We're actually in the test kitchen of the Rick Bayless Empire.
Yes, this is it.
Yep. Wow, this is awesome.
This is where a lot of the cookbooks are tested. We do a lot of private parties up here.
The Zeke salad is Amado's pick for today, a light citrus beef salad inspired by his roots in Mexico.
This is our beef.
I noticed you cut off some extra fat.
Yep, this is so we just kind of trim it up, but I salted it a little bit.
Amado says we should not fear the toughness of skirt steak. It's a great option for healthy eating because it's lean and flavorful. His technique is searing, then braising. We saute red onion and garlic in heart-healthy olive oil, brown the steak on both sides, and add water. As the beef simmers, it will get nice and tender. In the meantime, we move on to the marinade that will also double up as our salad dressing.
I took a little bit of garlic, and we wanted to roast it whole like that.
Okay.
That's what we want. And then we took our habanero, mm-hmm. and we also roasted it as well. And then we're going to throw it right here.
We throw in freshly squeezed lime and orange juice full of vitamins and minerals, and voila, we have a simple and spicy marinade.
Not a big deal if we don't own one of these.
No, you know, and of course, by all means.
You just use one of those ones that we make margaritas with.
Exactly. Okay. And always, always taste. Whoa.
Is that hot?
That's a heat roll. I'll get you some ice cream if you need to.
Ooh, baby. Mmm. Good.
After a 20-minute soak, the skirt steak is ready to go.
You're just going
to
grab it and you're going to shred it.
Is shredding kind of like the same thing you do when you're on a skateboard?
A skateboard.
Like last week when I was in Colorado, my snowboard, it was totally shredding,
totally
man.
Shredding, man. Totally.
And like this week, I'm at the Rick Bayless Empire and I'm totally shredding again, dude.
While the beef sits in our fresh marinade with sliced radishes and tomato, we mix up guacamole to top off our salad. Always an option for good-for-you fats, fiber, and vitamin C. Did Amado's avocado picking skills at the market measure up?
Let's cross our fingers.
That
and
no
everything that
crap,
I told you
right?
was perfect, okay?
Oh!
Beautiful!
That's perfect!
His version of guac calls for salt, onion, cilantro, and lime juice.
And this guacamole, mm-hmm. I didn't use no chili.
Yeah, it's not hot at all.
But no chili because our...
This is going to be so hot. This is going to mellow it out.
It's going to mellow it out, exactly.
Yeah.
All that's left to do is assemble our masterpiece. A base of romaine lettuce, a layer of meat mix, and a topping of guac. It's judgment time. Did Chef Lopez pass my challenge? He excelled in the budgetary portion, spending only $17.88 on ingredients. He's using an array of seasonal vegetables. And the health benefits of this salad are huge. We're using lean meat, unsaturated fats, and lots of fresh fruits and vegetables.
And we've been tasting along the way, but tasting it all together is the final part of the challenge.
Mmm. What do you think?
Not too spicy, but so clean. The guacamole, the cilantro. Mmm. And the meat is perfect. This is a winner. This is something you can eat all year round, and it's easy to do at home.
It's so simple. And look, I have enough to feed 3 more people.
Great. Well, you get working on that, because I'm going in for more. Bye, Chef.
Bye-bye.
Oh, yeah, another success. For today's recipe, visit us online at livinghealthytv.com.